Breathing side rolls are a way now to connect the diaphragmatic breathing to a larger torso movement. The idea here is not to push so much off the hand and the leg off the floor, but rather to try to initiate the movement from the midsection. And watch how Christian does not push with her right elbow, or really not her right leg either. She's trying to do her best to just move through her torso, allowing the midsection and breathing to do the work of rolling.